They say there's a Wirraway down by the strip, all set for operational flight. Hydraulics all working and dropping its revs, but it'll get there all right. There's plenty of cylinder dropping its revs to having no oil in its well. But with good navigation and great navigation, it'll get there and back just like hell. Wirraways, don't worry me. Wirraways, don't worry me. Oil-burning bastards with flaps in their wings, carboned up spark plugs and buggered up rings. So we're saying goodbye to them all as back to the workshops they crawl. There'll be elation and wild jubilation when we say goodbye to them all. The Wirraways, now they have all had their chips, they've been blown right out of the sky. They're not in the race in a scrap with the new nips, but new fighters would help us get by. So we've sent SOS to the Brits, and one to the USA too. Please send us a squadron of Hurricanes or Spitfires, or a dozen P-40s would do. Wirraways, don't worry me. Wirraways, don't worry me. Oil-burning bastards with flaps in their wings, carboned up spark plugs and buggered up rings. So we're saying goodbye to them all as back to the workshops they crawl. There'll be elation and wild jubilation when we say goodbye to them all. Bless them all, bless them all, as back to the workshops they crawl. Bless all the sergeants and WO1s, bless all the armourers who muck up our guns. So we're saying goodbye to them all. They won't fly again at rubble. There'll be only elation and wild jubilation when we say goodbye to them all.
That's apparently a true song.